Logan is now the proud owner of a cherry bomb glass belt.
We should have done a before and after video.
I've got a. There it is. Yeah, that sounds nice.